Thank you. there.
So we're gonna use the yoga mat from Barocco.
Yeah.
We're not gonna bring our chairs, guys, so come with us. Hey guys, so this is the 120 step.
Oh, what's up?
I'm scared of the heights.
And look at this narrow path walk.
Oh my God.
Lego, Lego.
I think this is awesome. Oh yeah, I think we already
reached the top.
So proud of myself. So proud of us.
Yeah, brothers.
Yeah, we're the proudest.
Brotherist.
Brotherist assist.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this. We've been here before. What do you think about this, guys?
Supercharged today! Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, so this is what we have here. Guys, we have all of our stuff inside. French press, mocha pot.
No, that's too much. Oh, yeah. I will give you a panorama 360 view. Good thing, guys, there's no one here. Only the three of us. So what can you say about the place, guys? Can we go pitch our tent here? Someday we will have a solo tent here, solo tent here. Solo tent here, and this will be our kitchen in the middle in the future. So what do you think about that?
Comment down below.
Oh my goodness, this will be a good campsite for us.
We had a lot of workout today. I did my leg workout and then now my arm workout.
It's already 9 a.m.
So maybe.
And the travel time.
3 hours.
Is about 3 to 4 hours back home. In that side, that's where our tent is, and the accommodation is right there. We park our car right there, and that's our way home.
This is going insane.
Yeah.
you overwhelmed.
At the top of the mountain.
At the top of 350 steps.
So, Jess, where are you right now? Are you in Sipalay or in Aloha, Hawaii?
Cheers to the camera!